little Johnny couldn't read English. None of them could. So he stepped on the ground. The ground gave away and he fell into the boiling, steaming water and lost those feet of his, even though he had big white socks on.